Khindred.
And it's another week closer to the end of school, and we are starting it fresh.
Today is the last day to register for summer school. You can do this from 3 to 5:30 in the front office.
Just a reminder, if you are part Hawaiian, you may be eligible for a tuition waiver for summer school. Please see Ms. Johnstone in Counseling Center for an application.
The seniors' graduation day is almost here. Make sure you start turning your textbooks and to clear off all obligations.
Yes. The Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, Honolulu Division would like to give local high school students a unique, behind-the-scenes opportunity to see into the daily lives of an FBI special agent and professional staff employee through its Student Academy. Interested students, please pick up an application in the CCRC. Submission deadline is from Wednesday, May 15, 2019.
Finally, for today's lunch, we are having popcorn chicken.
With potatoes.
Steamed corn.
Steamed carrots.
Fruit of the day.
And your favorite, my favorite, the milk.
That's all we have for you today, Rams.
Closing up, I'm Dolores.
And I'm Khindred.
And we hope you have a Ram Motivation Day. Bye.
Attention, and for the last time, please help me spread out the word. Cinco de Mayo is not Mexico's Independence Day, okay? It's not. Cinco de Mayo, we celebrate the Batalla de Puebla, the Battle of Puebla. Puebla is a state, you know, 85 miles away from Mexico City. It's just basically the victory of the Mexican army against a French army, Napoleon's army. But it is important because the French army had not been defeated in 50 years, and they came over to Mexico to collect a debt. So that's why we celebrate it. No, no, Cinco de Mayo is not as big as it is in America, so thank you very much for celebrating Cinco de Mayo for us. I've been here 14 years. I have never seen such a big celebration on Cinco de Mayo, parades, people on the street, chips and avocado. We don't celebrate it that much. Don't say Happy Cinco de Mayo in Mexico, because they'll know you're not from Mexico. We don't say that. Maybe we say, have a nice day, but we don't say Happy Cinco de Mayo at all. So please don't confuse our Independence Day. Mexico's Independence Day is on the 16th of September, but we start celebrating it on the 15th. So don't confuse it, and I'll tell you in September why. Can we get away?